If you want to reinstall deleted apps on Amazon Fire Stick, you are at the right place. We have got the best process for it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: reinstall deleted apps on Amazon Fire Stick. From the main menu, navigate over to your apps and games, which you will find right next to the settings option. Once you go to your apps and games, you will see the App Store icon. Click on it. Once you are in the App Store, head over to the top and select the apps library. Scroll to the right again to find the not installed section. This is where you will discover apps that were previously on your Fire Stick but got deleted. Any recently removed apps will be displayed at the top. Spot the app you want back. Just select it and you will be able to reinstall it swiftly onto your Amazon Fire Stick. If you have any sideloaded apps, they won't be visible here. Instead, you need to use Downloader in order to download it. And there you have it. This process will help when you want to reinstall deleted apps on Amazon Fire Stick. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.